Hello, and welcome to Art Snacks. And then this lesson, we're going to go bananas. We're going to draw a banana. And so I'm going to just sort of start out here. Now, we're going to add some structures here. We're going to come in. And then one more of those. Okay, let's go ahead and pre-identify a shadow area under the banana. Okay, let's get a little more into the frame here. How's that? That's a little better. And stick this down so we can see. How's that? That should be a little better. Okay. You can see I've got a line here that would bother me if I were not done already. I mean, if I was done already, but there's a lot to be done yet. So the first thing I'm going to do is lay down some value. Let's see here. The first area of shading is going to be around this part of the banana here that we break off from the bunch, right? I'm going to bring that and down. Probably the darkest part of the banana is down here. Okay, now working this value into here. Now this line, I like it and everything. It's done well, but it has to be sort of blended away. So I meet the line and I blend away from it so that the line isn't so dominant. Because in real life, most things don't have lines on them. They have areas of contrast or corners that are visible. A little bit of structure in here. This got ripped off. Now, over here, nice and dark. Bring this into that line. Bring this into that line a little bit. See, I brought it in just a little bit. Okay? Down here. Sort of ends that way. Okay. Now let's look at color. The yellow. I'm going to start into here, and I'm going to use little circles to lighten that value. And work my way lighter, pressing down less hard. Bring that value down. Transitioning it. Now we've used the pencil before to transition value from dark to light. Now I'm using a combination of pressure of the pencil and texture, like little circles that I'm sort of working across this surface. I'm going to darken this up. Now, let's shadow under here. Going to use the same technique, breaking up this value by using little circles. Lighter. I'm coming out to you. See, identifying the area or the shape of the shadow helps me know how far to come out. But now that I've gotten to that line, I'm going to go past it just a little bit. Darken that bottom up a little bit. Just add some value to the surface here. Now again, it's always nice if you can find an excuse to throw value up against the edge of an object. Just get a really nice contrast area. And that's the banana.